Let's see what's over here. Okay. Is this a store?
Behold what I present to you. Though a small piece, its great power should not be underestimated. Trust me, for I have the blood of kings on the palm of my hand.
Wait, how do I dodge again? Is that considered? That's not considered a dodge, right?
What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first star of the night. And may my eyes be blinded if I'm lying. Behold what I present to you, though it trusts me.
Yeah, that's pretty useful. I like that. Do I have to equip it or just have it? Okay, I can equip two. These are the beads. I have two bead slots right now. Damn it! Not an instant death, though. Yeah. Damn it! Hidden wall. Well, hidden fake wall, I guess. Wait. already used two of them? Boy. God damn it! Wait, I already... How come this stuff saves? It's not a Metroidvania save point, is it? It's like a respawn point, really. I mean, it auto-saves me buying stuff and other stuff like that, I guess. Why is this motherfucker back again? Flasks instead of fucking parry. That's what happened to him before, isn't it? This shit, let's just run as far as I can. Fucking drop down, why? Get off the damn ladder!
God damn it! God damn it!
Unlike Dark Souls, you can have multiple bunches of souls or guilt fragments lying around, huh? Not just the last ones where you last died, but wherever you died, they're still there, I guess.
Damn it!
There's a cooldown between the dodges of the slides. Thank you. Wow, okay. Kinda was pretty sure I was gonna die there. Again. Yeah, so what? What is that? What does it get me? What does it do? Yeah, whatever. Fucking hell. Okay, that's pretty cool. Is it cool enough to get me out of here alive? Probably not. This isn't even progression, this is just an optional item all the way down here with the forced bullshit enemy spawn out of nowhere encounter. The man in his floating chair and him spearing at me. God damn it. Unless that, like, it's gonna be optional, right? What does that thing help me progress somehow? Did I find this already? That's not another bead slot. Okay, it's a bead. It's something that goes in the slot. Guess I'm gonna say goodbye to knowing the enemy's health. This is where I came from, isn't it? That's how I got the unlock the shortcut here. Is there another way? So the map is like all filled in here already, right? So down here, I didn't, because it's not like it's a real save point. So it might have saved my map and stuff, even though I died after I came here. Damn it. What is that? Guilt. Okay, there's some guilt down there. here. I never went down here.
From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task?
Sure.
So be it.
And then she just fucked off. Okay, great help. Man. If only I came down here first. Wouldn't have to make, like, 7 long trips back down there to get killed again. I don't like the heavy breathing. Let's go this way.